Brenner here, Director of Culinary here at the International Resort. And today we're going to learn how to cook this awkward squash. I think people see it at the farmer's market all the time and are scared of it. So what we're going to, we're going to turn this squash into a soup. And the soup that we're going to serve this Sunday at our brunch here at the International Resort. So there's a couple things that, you know, to use a knife on a squash like this is very awkward and dangerous. The chances of you cutting yourself are pretty high. I could probably do it because I have that knife skill, but I'm going to show you another way to do it. It's going to make a big explosion, but we do something like this. So now we have our beautiful squash broken into three pieces. Typically at the store, you can find it sometimes broken into pieces already, but this is the safest way to do this. And now we're gonna scoop out the seeds, put it on a sheet tray. We're gonna put a little oil. Salt. Also on the insides, salt and pepper, very important. And then we're gonna put this into a 375 degree convection oven for about 45 minutes. So our Blue Hubbard squash has been in the oven for 45 minutes at 375. How you tell it's ready is that it just gets nice and soft on the top. There's a little bit of give. What we're gonna do while it's still hot, we're gonna flip it over and look at that beautiful caramelized inside, all its natural sugars. We're just gonna scoop out some squash for our soup. Now that we've taken the pulp out of our Blue Hubbard squash, we're gonna turn it into soup. So we're gonna start our soup, like all great soups, sweating out half a Spanish onion, sliced julienne. Here we have a quarter cup of diced ginger. Really give that spiciness to the soup. Slowly sweating it out. This takes about, I'm gonna let this sweat for about 10 minutes. Really building the flavors to our soup. Quarter cup of sherry vinegar. What the sherry vinegar does is brightens the dish and brightens the soup. Squash tends to be sometimes overly dull, so we're gonna brighten it with some sherry vinegar. We're gonna sweeten it with half a cup of maple syrup. And we're just gonna let this reduce by half. Really building the flavors to our soup. Now we're gonna add 2 cups of apple cider and reduce that by half also. We've reduced our apple cider by half, our sherry and maple by half. Now we're ready. We have our flavor for the soup all set. We're gonna add our Blue Hubbard squash pulp, 4 cups of water. Let that cook out for about 20 minutes. And we're gonna season it with about 2 teaspoons of salt. And then my favorite spice in the kitchen, Vietnamese hot chili sauce. Really gives this a different twist to the soup. And we're gonna put 1 teaspoon in. If you like it spicier, add a few more teaspoons. But we'll start with 1 teaspoon. And then we're gonna add 1 cup of heavy cream to balance out the soup. So now we have our soup that's been cooked out for about 20 minutes. We're gonna puree this in my favorite machine in the kitchen, in our Vitamix. So we'll take some soup. We'll start with the machine on low. Puree whipping some air into it to make it nice and smooth and velvety. Serve it. And we're going to garnish it with a little chive. Bon appetit.